nobody was there, and now Keith Bullock comes in for the Tennessee Titans to fill that spot. I'm looking forward to seeing what these guys are going to do tonight, only for six plays or so, but it's going to be interesting to see them on the field.
Keith Bullock, who was on his way to a Pro Bowl.